We do the greatest disservice to young children by looking at their age and gender. Chota hai, ladki hai, ladka hai, and we just completely patronize learning. The idea that young children tell us in the first 2 years of their life on the planet, look at me, I'm amazing. Don't let gender define who you are. Let it be an added advantage, but it should not define. It should not say, I'm a woman, therefore I should get advantage. I'm a woman, therefore I just feel your competency should take you forward because you are hugely competent. The idea of starting Riverside was not to change education. That was not even in my head. It was just to be able to change the experience my son was going through. Probably the two most important pieces in my life are my family and, say, the work. The problem with most people, and women mainly, is that we add so much more onto our plate. And we're constantly struggling. What I've chosen to do over time is remove every other distraction. I realize that I have no real social norms to cover. It is the work that needs my 100% and my family requires. So I chose. And when I chose, then I can't complain. You are who you've been looking for. Nobody else is going to come and change your life if you can't.